Desktop Neo rethinks desktop computing for today's people and tasks with a focus on productivity. It does this in three ways. First, it replaces app windows with full-height panels for better multitasking. Second, Neo uses hashtags instead of folders to organize your content better. And third, it tracks your gaze, touch, and voice for faster input than a mouse. Let's have a look. I have two app panels open. My emails on the left, and a document on the right. Panels use the full height of the screen and are placed next to each other without any overlap. This makes it easy to switch between apps and gives you more space to work with than traditional windows. Looks like I've got a new email from Kelly here. To open the link she sent, I just look at it and then click on my touchpad. Neo tracks where I'm looking so it knows what I want to select. This makes interacting with content much faster than moving your mouse. I can scroll between apps just by swiping on my touchpad. In my document, I want to make a sentence bold, so I select it and then just click and swipe my finger to the bottom right. After a while, it becomes second nature to interact with your content through these quick swipe gestures. I can also use my voice to interact with the content I'm looking at. To add tags to my document, I just say, "Tag this with blog and desktop." Now, I've got a second article I would like to open. So let's add a new panel by swiping up with three fingers. It shows all my relevant content on the left and things like notifications on the right. I just enter hashtag blog into the search field at the top to see all my content with that tag. This includes my documents, apps, mails, websites, messages, friends, events, YouTube videos, and so on. To find my article, I will filter the search to only show documents made in the Pages app. When I select a file, a new card pops up on the right with a preview and some quick action options. I can access all this without ever launching an app. After opening the document, I can still move between apps very quickly for easy multitasking. Thanks to panels, tags, and new input methods, Neo is easy to get into and you'll master its interface in no time. It rethinks desktop computing to help you get work done. This was just a brief look at Neo. To see and read a lot more, check out the website at desktopneo.com.